And $6 for Blastoise as the runners are being placed in. Second division of the Grade 6. And there's the signal. We're ready to go. Set race 5. They're ready. Racing, speed from the inside. Dolly Joe out quickly. There's pace from Blastoise out wider, and now G.I. Blue's getting busy. Oh, it was able to burst away, but G.I. Blue's down the back. Got away from Blastoise and Dolly Joe. Then Woodside King from Waiting, Long Gully Indy. Next, You're Kidding Me, and back at the tail, Turbolicious, but straightening. It's all G.I. Blue's. Well clear over Blastoise, and G.I. Blue's won it by 4. Blastoise second, third is Woodside King, fourth's close. Waiting or Long Gully Indy. There's not much in that. Then came Dolly Joe, Turbolicious. It was back toward the tail with You're Kidding Me. The time here is 22.69. After the running of race number 5, it's 1, 8, 7, and 6. Number 1, G.I. Blue's. Robin McKellar, the owner-trainer. A black dog, April 2015. El Grand Senor, Katie Oi Oi. Number 1, second to 8, Blastoise, Shelley Trengove, a white and black dog, April 2015, Paul Licking, Lacey Underall, and 7, which is Woodside King, Graham Smith, a black dog, November 2015, Magic Sprite, Hannah's Jinx. It's 1, 8, 7, 6 after race 5 here at Gawler.